Alright, running through this again. This is my garden. See if I can do this quickly. Red potatoes with purple flowers. White potatoes. Only have about enough room to add one more layer of boards. Need to add more on these sides and some dirt. It's supposed to be slightly, you know, partial shade. So I put the sides up and then the top later. They have white flowers. Broccoli. Spinach. Planted late. I planted another row there and cropped it and planted more in between since only half of it grew. And it's actually a spring vegetable, but hopefully it'll get bigger. Peas, also a spring vegetable. They're not looking very good because they're past their prime. The warm weather's killing them, but I got a good yield off them. This is calendula. Something I hadn't heard of before, but it's supposed to have edible flowers and seeds, and I figured why not try it. All organic, by the way, all of this. Red leaf lettuce, hopefully it gets bigger. I planted half a row and it did all right. Another half a row and the spring was already over, so that didn't do all right. Let me show you the broccoli a little better. Getting some heads on it. Mystery plant with, I guess they mixed up the seeds in the packet. I'm guessing it's cantaloupe or something. These heads will get bigger quick. Very quick. But hopefully cabbage worms or cabbage loopers don't show up like they did last year and devour and infest the broccoli. The tomatoes, these are like bushes. They're tomato rings. It don't make any difference because they're totally outgrowing the sides and everything. Green tomatoes galore. None turned red yet. You'll notice marigolds planted all over too. Those are supposed to keep some of the pests away. But the six in the back are beefsteak, of the biggest, I mean. These nine are Rutgers. In between, we've got Amish paste planted from seed. Cherokee purple there. And in between, hard to see. Ran out of tomato rings. And most of these are cherry sweetie, although some are Cherokee purple. Planted a lot of those. These are onions. Red onions, red onions. Let me show a wider shot. Yellow onions, I believe, red onions, and green onions, I think. They weren't really labeled. Those weren't organic. They're just bulbs, little miniature bulbs that they sell. Beets, the tops, the greens are getting big. Can't really tell if what's under the ground is getting big yet. Those moths are what worry me. I think they're the adults of the cabbage worms. Alright, collard greens. I really need to come through and pick off these biggest leaves. Let the smaller ones get bigger. You can see how much water we've been getting and how it's been eroding the ground. There was mustard greens there. I already cropped them because they were going to seed. Got a pathetic amount. I'm very disappointed. Watermelon. Starting to spread out, and it really will. More watermelon. Cantaloupe. Cantaloupe. Zucchini. 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 I keep finding squash bugs and killing them. And egg sacs, but so far they haven't taken over. A little shelter for a toad or something. Toads also get rid of the pests. Got a nice big blossom there. Did I miss anything? Oh, green beans. And some cilantro because I ran out of seeds and wanted to put something. These are bush beans. I forget the exact variety. These are white seeded pole green beans. These I planted later. Purple pod green beans, two rows of them. This, what was this again? Oh, Carina variety of peas. Peas are normally a spring vegetable, but hopefully they're heat resistant. Just last night I made this mound and planted a bunch of summer squash. Good, it's still recording. And right here I planted a bunch of dill for when the cucumbers are ready. This is some dill transplant, supposed to keep the bugs away. Marigold, cherry sweetie tomatoes, some that we had started indoors and hadn't planted until later. More dill. Corn did not do all that great. Obviously I need to weed. That row is miserable. I mean, it's doing all right, but not many sprouted. Sorghum, 2.5 rows. There's that half row. Habanero pepper transplants, not organic, that my mom got for the juice that we make or something. Cucumbers, doing good. I actually broke one off earlier putting up this fence, or trellis. More corn, obviously. And that about does it. Wide view. Goodbye.